Palpatine Protection.
Hello, and welcome to News on Palpatine TV. Coming up in today's news, gunman chopped to death, driver charged with manslaughter, and in international news, fatal shooting over a mask, head of the largest family died, and in entertainment, Bonnie Wailers set to lay to rest. I am Vanessa, and here are the news in details. Adrian Sweeney, also known as Killy Killy, was chopped to death yesterday by residents in Hanover. Reports are that Adrian and another man chased and fired several shots at a tour bus operator who, despite being wounded, managed to escape. Adrian was cornered by the residents and was chopped to death. His companion managed to escape the residence in the AD wagon that he and Adrian was traveling in. 21-year-old Malik Winters, of a Linstead address, was charged with the death of 59-year-old Valerie Ennis, who died on June 8. Malik was the driver of a Toyota Fielder, which overtook a line of traffic along Rio Cobre and crashed into the minibus that Ennis was traveling in. The bus ran off the road and into the Rio Cobre River. Divers assist, but Ennis was pronounced dead at the hospital. Residents of 3rd Street in Trenchtown is in anguish as another female was fatally shot this morning. Lafayne Bent, a shop owner in the area, was shot several times by a lone gunman. Less than 48 hours earlier, 16-year-old Demoya Hall was also shot and killed while on her way to her grandmother's house. 23-year-old Elvin James was also shot and killed just a few meters away from the 16-year-old. It is said that some residents who fear for their lives are leaving out of the community. Police are searching for four men in connection to the murder of Jermaine Duffus. Reports are that around 1:45 p.m. yesterday, Duffus was sitting in his white Toyota Corolla when four men came up and shot him several times. Jermaine was pronounced dead at hospital. Bavette Watson Balfour is in recovery after she was attacked by two pit bulls while on her way to work on Saturday. It is said that the dogs wandered through an open gate and attacked her. Bavette managed to fight the pit bulls and shouted for help. Justice Minister Delroy Chuck is urging the St. Anne's Police to prosecute the owner of the pit bulls. And in international news, a cashier was shot and killed at Big Bear supermarket in Georgia. Reports are that around 1 p.m., a man came into the checkout line where an argument developed over him not wearing a mask. The man then left without checking out, only to return moments later with a handgun and open fire at the cashier. She was pronounced dead at a local hospital. A 30-year-old veteran officer was also shot and injured in the incident. A fire at the ChemTool chemical plant in Illinois may burn for several days. The plant went up in flames around 7 a.m. yesterday morning and is still ongoing. Firefighters from 45 different fire stations responded to the fast-moving fire. The plant has burned down, but the fire will take several days to die down. Residents who lived in a 1 mile radius has been evacuated from their homes and into shelters. All the employees of ChemTool were accounted for. The source of the fire is still unknown. Ziana Chana died at the age of 76 on Sunday. He was pronounced dead on arrival at the hospital after deteriorating for some time. Reports are that he was suffering from both diabetes and hypertension. Channa is survived by his 38 wives and 89 children. He was also known in some reports as the head of the largest family. They all shared a four-story, 100-room home where his 38 wives live in a dormitory located near his private bedroom. And in entertainment, reggae legend Bonnie Wailers will be laid to rest this Saturday, June 18, at the Dreamland Farm in St. Thomas. Bonnie Wailers died on March 2, 2021. A viewing will be held at 9 a.m. on Thursday, June 17 at Perry's Funeral Home. Idonia released new music video called You Know The Vibes. This music video is trending at number 18.
You know the vibe, you know the vibe. Cruise on the ride, cruise on the ride with a cute trophy wife.
Also, Tentic released a new video called The Real Way. This video is trending at number 5. Both videos are available on YouTube. And we have come to the end of today's news broadcast. We would like to hear from you with what's happening in your area. You can WhatsApp the information to the number provided on the screen or to any of our social media platforms. We also do promotion of events. Please remember to subscribe to our social media platforms for more on what's happening in Jamaica and worldwide. I am Vanessa. Have a pleasant evening.
Pelpa TV!
Pelpa Time! Pelpa Time! Room, 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 room!
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time Production.
Pelpa TV.
For Pelpa Time.
It's a Pelpa Time, you know it's that time.
Pelpa Time TV.
I'm governor representing of Pelpa Time, you know.
Pelpa Time, you know what the thing tough?
I win as a Pelpa Time, I'm more like more.
Can't mix up Pelpa Time thing with no coffee.
Yeah, man, a Pelpa Time, man, I represent for you see.
We're Pelpa Time.
Pelpa Time right now.
Ooh, Pelpa Time, I want to them.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time.
You're down for Pelpa Time Productions.
Pelpa Time Production.
You present for Pelpa TV.
Pelpa Time TV.
Pelpa Time. Yeah, let me get the belt on time, you know.
It's all about Pelpa Time. Keep it locked.
Come represent for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa. Be a bonus.
Pelpa TV, our TV.
It's Pelpa Time TV. Cross.
Pelpa Time Protection.